Guys, the Prime Guy here. Welcome back to another Christmas video, and today we are going to take a look at day 17. Let's take a look. Alright, day 17, here we are. Right out here. Right there, not sure you guys can tell. Right there. Alright, let's take a look what's inside. There we go. Ooh, looks like another figure in there. Who could it be? Ooh, it's Buford Mad Dog Tannen, and the ancestor of Biff Tannen. Well, you obviously know that. Of course, Morris, let's take the figure real quick. Now, this is actually a pretty cool, decent Biff Tannen figure. Here, he's wearing his iconic brown, darkish brown on the hair with his beard is coarse. And I know his head looks weird because that represents his hat. You got that nice jacket there. It's very close to the dark brown one. But here's a look of Parison, which is very, very close, but very almost close. Of course, he's wearing his shirt and belt, and of course, his little cravat or scarf. And of course, he's wearing his belt, along with a gun holster. That's pretty cool. There's some articulation on the head. Go left and right. Right. Their arms can turn around, and he can sit down. Down, which is pretty cool. Alright, I'm gonna put him in the set, see how he looks. Alright, here we go. The Mad Dog. And in the set, he looks pretty cool. Going in the set, we're very, very close to fit this up. Got this wonderful set, but soon we'll off to the other set itself. Alright, now it's time. My thoughts. Alright, so, well, I think the figure, I'd say it's pretty good. I love the detail, on Biff Tannen, and, well, Mad Dog Tannen, and, well, it's basically the same. And so, yeah, I love the detail on here, of course. He does have a nice little 5 o'clock shot, I forgot to mention earlier. Even though his head looked weird, but we'll get to his hat in a future video. So, yeah, that's it for this video. Any questions, leave comments down below. Leave a like this video and subscribe. I'm the Prime Guy. I'll see you guys in the next Christmas video.